Peter here from Comfort Zone Insulation, and so I'm just up here on this terracotta tile roof, and you can see these tiles aren't cement tiles, they're terracotta. Now, when you walk on any tile roof, you should walk in the middle of the tile, on that bit there, right on the front edge, and so when you move your feet, you move to the front edge of that tile, right? And so that's the safest spot to walk on tiles, whether they're concrete or terracotta or whatever, but you certainly don't want to be walking in the middle and on these joins, because sometimes you'll break a tile walking on the joins. But more so with terracotta, they're a little bit more fragile, so you do have to be a bit more careful. Pulling these tiles out, again, is another little trick. They're not the concrete tiles, right? So you can lift it up like that fairly easy. Right? You can see that there will be sticking out of there, like that. So that's how you pull the tile out. Now, this has got sarking underneath it, and because the lady's wanting soundproofing done, I'm not going to cut that sarking, and we'll go to the trouble of going through the inside, even though it'll be a little bit harder to clean up and things. But I'll put that tile back in and we'll do the job from inside, and that way we won't have to cut a hole in the sarking, and that'll keep its integrity for sound. So, alright. But I'll do a roof check while I'm up here, and then we'll get into the job.